Well, we continue to follow breaking news right now out of East Chicago. This is a live picture from the marina where crews there are searching for one person who was one of four people on a boat that capsized. The conditions of the other three are not known at this point, and we do continue to gather information. We will update you as soon as we can. We will be right back.
Hey, if you like that video, be sure to subscribe to our ABC7 Chicago YouTube channel.